Welcome to Helen's Kitchen. Today we will be doing a chili jam pasta stir fry. Here we have 500 grams of spiral pasta cooked in 4 liters of boiling water for 10 minutes or until al dente, then drain and rinse in cold water. Next we have 200 grams of ham cut into small pieces like so, and then 1 cup of diced onion, 1 handful of parsley, 1 cup of diced carrots, 1 cup of cauliflower cut into small pieces, 4 tablespoons of chili jam, 3 tablespoons of oyster sauce, and 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. Add up 2 tablespoons of oil, and when the oil is hot enough, put in the cauliflower. After 1 minute, turn the cauliflower around to ensure that it's cooked on both sides. After the next minute, add in the onion and stir. So bake the onion until it becomes translucent, then add the carrots. Stir and fry it for a minute. After the minute, add in the soy sauce. Add in the pasta. Cook it up. Add in the oyster sauce and the chili jam. Stir thoroughly to ensure that everything is coated in the sauce.